February the 12th, 1954, the Minister for Health told the House of Commons of the government's investigations into the effects of smoking. Question was also under investigation by Rothmans of Pall Mall, who, with their 60 years' experience of blending fine tobaccos, were engaged in research not to replace age-old skills, but to improve them.
The objective of our research was to find how smokers could be protected against nicotine and tars, which are present in all cigarettes.
And so Rothmans introduced Britain's first cigarette with the built-in filter, which is certified to trap 32% of nicotine and 3,300 micrograms of tars from each cigarette you smoke. Yet with this new filter, you still enjoy the full flavor of Pall Mall's rare Virginia tobacco. To make the best, you must begin with the best. Here is the proof. You can see for yourself the built-in filter changing color as it traps the tars. These tars are present in all cigarettes, but they never come into contact with your mouth and lips when you smoke Pall Mall, the cigarette that gives you the finer flavor of matured Virginia tobaccos, plus the protection so many smokers are seeking today. Pall Mall, Britain's first cigarette with the built-in filter, to add protection to your pleasure.